Good morning, Alex. Good morning. Let me get my poop, everything set up. There we go. How's everyone doing this morning? My tracking might be a little bit funky again. We're back to this other program since I'm drawing. You okay? You all right? You gonna make it? You're all good. Oh my gosh. I like I'm fine, ho. Something about that. That I like that. Oh, it's like, ooh, Alex feeling spicy this morning. I'm fine. Amazing. Oh my gosh. I'm all right. I'm okay. A bit tired, but that is not unusual for it's funny. Oh, that was really funny. I like that. Oh, fun. I need to practice so badly. I don't want to play it with randos. I want to play it with my friends. It's hard to play late at night too. It wears me out. Y'all will have to let me know if this music like works. Is fine. It sounds good. Because it's a little different than usual. I'm continuing the music journey until something clicks. I didn't feel like listening to game soundtracks today. It was just like they get a little repetitive, homogenous. Wow, I made them so lanky. I'm really like That's really long. It doesn't feel too. It doesn't feel completely off. Maybe I need to. Yeah. It's gonna be kind of like mindless pop as far as the music goes. But I think the variety should be there. I think it should at least have a good variety of sound. Let's get some of this messy, sketchy fixed up. It was hard to get motivated this morning. It was difficult. This week has not been kind to me as far as energy goes. Monday, I couldn't do it. I was like, if I do this, I'm just gonna be cranky and not excited to do it. My mood's a bit better today. We're at least starting from a good place. So at least we got that going for us. But I'm not thrilled. I hate drawing, to be honest. That's such a terrible thing to say as an artist, but I hate drawing a piece, like in the stages before painting. Like I just want to skip to painting. Fuck. I hate drawing these days. She and Jen, I think her torso is just too long. Let's do some fixing. There we go. That's a bit. That makes way more sense. This elbow now feels strange. Like it's cocked out or something. Here we go. Let's. Still, okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. We can figure this out. We can work this out. Think it just needs to come. Had it kind of shrugged, but I think it just makes more sense if it just comes down naturally like that. Messy, 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 messy. Can we, like... Yeah. Okay. You're back. Welcome back. Trying to fix some of this funky anatomy from the last time. I think things are a little better. Need to look up what their uniforms look like. Let's Owl House uniforms. That's right, and she got okay. Yeah, okay. Something like that. It's pretty simplistic. Like, there just is not a lot to this uniform. The only thing that's probably gonna bother me about, oh god, this music is that since I haven't listened to this playlist first, I don't know what the contents are gonna be.
Oh, someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, as well as beyond reach. And now we're
all right, let's try. Fabric is so... Hello? Hello, hello. Fabric is so... fun and challenging to figure out how it's gonna... Like... It does that sometimes. Listen, we don't talk about the fact that I'm possessed, okay? Like, don't talk about it. You see all these, like, tutorials and stuff, and it's like, yeah, I get it, but we're also trying to do, like, the most, like, artistically pleasing thing at the same time. Like, trying to make fabrics look appealing is kind of its own little challenge. But also, like, you want it to look appealing, but you also want it to make at least some sense. Or else it just kind of breaks the, like, people just don't believe it, they don't buy it. So, let's kind of get, like... It's also kind of, so, the reference I'm pulling from, I mean, it's a still from the cartoon, and it shows, I mean, the only information we're getting is a silhouette, really. Like, we don't, there's not a lot of information on, like, okay, what kind of fabric is this, what, how does it bend, how does it move, is it stiff, is it flowy, is it stretchy, like, what's up with this fabric? So I'm just gonna kind of make it up. It's also, it's gonna be important to show at least some dimension here. Ugh. Chainmail. These girls are fucking... They have armor on. Oh my god, I've painted chainmail before, it sucks. these days I would take fucking hella shortcuts to make chainmail look like chainmail, but back then, I did it a really bad way, and man, fuck that. Should do some kind of, like... paint this material challenge or something, see if I can, like, get better at painting certain materials quickly. Chainmail is definitely a notorious one. If I ever say I should do a challenge, don't quote me on that. I'll never do it. I will never. I will never, ever, I hate doing, like, a challenge or, like, art meme stuff. I've clipped before and I'll do it again. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is a hell of my own making. How unfortunate. I have, like, boots on. They have, like, half boots. Here, let me get this image on screen so I don't have to keep looking over here. There we go. Although I know in the final version of her, uniform. It has more colors than just these four. Like, it has like a lighter and a darker version that kind of. That's gonna be kind of a pain, honestly. I'm sure they have rules to make it easier to animate, but I think that's gonna be funky. These little half boots. How am I gonna like interpret these? Just like. This is like club music. Okay. Let's. This stream is just me making thinking noises while I like figure out how I want to draw certain things. Man, it had to be boots, didn't it? It had to be boots. Just had to. It had to be boots. Like, what would a little, like, witch apprentice wear? Boots, probably. Little, like, medieval ass boots. Ah. How am I gonna. I think the biggest thing with these boots is that they're not gonna bend as much as I'm wanting to draw them bending. Like, I think they would just kinda. What layer am I on? The wrong one is the answer. I'm on the wrong layer. I'm on the wrong one. Okay. Oh my gosh, no! Now this needs to not be cut and paste. That's what I wanted. There we go. Now everything should be on the right layer. Okay. Ah! It's all it's if you're ever asking yourself what layer am I on, the answer is the wrong one. You think you're on the right layer? No. if you have that moment of doubt, the answer is you're not on the layer you thought you were on. God, I wish I wasn't so finicky about music. I know I hate songs like this. We'll live. We will survive. This is gonna get mildly confusing. This is Luz's leg. This is Luz. This is Amity. Okay. he just like... Sorry if this ends up being just kind of like a boring stream. I'm so in the weeds with this one that it's just like, I'm just trying to make the drawing work. I'm just trying to make the drawing look like something. And that always, I'm just concentrating. Just trying to finalize some of these details. If I will paint this, I'm like, usually if I do a drawing with like this much like of an under sketch, painting over it's gonna get kind of tricky. We'll see. We'll see how I feel about it. So not a line art. I might do like a slightly cleaned up version of this, but I just don't do line art. That's just not a thing that I do. Like this is about as close to line art as we'll be getting. Once I have a few more of these details down. Script didn't give you a notice. Uh-oh. That okay. Live notice. Hello, good morning. I should clarify that if I say soon, I mean within like 3 minutes of letting anyone know. soon to me basically means now. Because I hate waiting. Just, I know people who have, like, these full, like, 10-minute long, like, wait windows where they're, like, starting up the stream, but the stream hasn't started yet. It's like, if I say I'm ready, then I'm ready now. And I'll maybe give myself, like, an extra, like, 2 minutes to make sure that everything looks right, but other than that, I'm going. I'm not gonna let, like, a full song finish. What's this show about? I've never seen an episode. Okay! Owl House is about, a girl who is having a hard time fitting in, at, like, her school, and, like, no one really gets her. She's into, like, weird stuff. And her mom tries to send her to... like a camp, just like a normal ass summer camp, and she's so not about it. She does not want to go to this normal ass summer camp. She stumbles upon like an old house that allows her to go to this other world, where she meets like a real ass witch, and she gets just like all caught up in this world. of like witches and magic and everything's like creepy and cool and wild. It's good. It's a good show. It's a good show about just like growing up and finding yourself. It's setting up to be really, really gay. Disney isekai, yeah, basically. It's really funny. It's like, Paul and I watched it together and we were just like dying. It's so funny and so sweet. Super good show. Owl House is so good. Yes! Yep. It's good. I super recommend it. The first season is on Disney Plus. Gay Narnia. A little bit. Definitely a little bit of a Narnia situation. But yeah, basically. I highly recommend. Highly, highly recommend. First season's on Disney Plus. Second season is like currently being released, but I don't think it's gonna end up on Disney Plus for a while. Which is a bummer. I have basically had to like unfollow all the people who have fucking cable. Or like Disney and Now or whatever the fuck they're watching through. It's been like, well, it was nice knowing you. Don't talk to me. Don't. Even if it's just like non-spoilers, I'm just like, Don't talk to me. Hey, thank goodness. Okay, I was wondering if those were actually, because I can't, so the thing is, I can't see them on OBS, but I know that they go straight to Twitch, so I've just been kind of hoping that they work well. So that's good to hear. You should also be able to, like, move them around and, like, edit them and stuff. Like, if they're just, like, in a really awkward position, you should be able to, like, drag them around and whatnot. Actually see what you're saying before- Oh, that's actually really cool. That's actually nice. Nice. That seems like a good thing. That seems like a- because of the latency. Funny. I feel, okay, I'm having a weird time with perspective here. I think this should be like this, rather than in front of this. I think having it in front flattened it. That looks more correct to me. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. It took so much time for me to deal with demons. I didn't know how to be free. If it will take a sip, I shall. I've been okay. I'm drinking sweet tea this morning because it has about the same caffeine content as a cup of coffee, and I didn't feel like making a cup of coffee. So, after all my streams, I've never seen it. Listen, I'm always drinking a cup of coffee or like tea or something. Once I run out, I go in and I grab a water. I promise, I'm taking sips. It's hard to show because of, you know, you know. Possum, yeah, drink emote. That is something I could technically do in animes. I could make custom like animations that trigger once in a while. But that's work, you know? I feel like okay. I'm gonna go back to lose for a bit, because I feel like I just haven't captured, like, this sort of, like, can y'all see what I'm even gesturing to? Like, her hair just goes, like, up. She has this upwardness. And I want to be able to, like, capture some of that silhouette at least. Nani? Hold on. I can find it. We're still kind of in the search phase. She's got a case of anime hair, unfortunately, where it's just like, how are we defying gravity this time? It's mostly just so, it's got this floofiness to it, I kind of am imagining. Gravity make hair go sideways. Ah, yes. Gravity make hair go sideways. That's insight into how hair works. Man, I need some of these shapes. I need... Okay. Let's kind of, like, start over a little bit. Because... It's using a rule that I see a lot, where, like... Okay. Let's break it down. One shape. Small shape. Small shape going this direction. Big shape going this direction. Middle shape pointing up into the big shape. Like... So how are we gonna translate those elements? Like, this one's kinda obvious. This one sweeps across. I'll actually kind of... Then... Big shape. I can work this out. There's a way to make this work. There is a key to this strange puzzle. Okay. Might just kind of be translating this into, like, maybe. Let's see. Let's try with some dark lines and see, like. finally something I can live with. I think I'm like mostly fine with this now. It was bothering me before, and this seems. I feel like this something about this captures something more. I say that, and then I keep. Reads better as loser, yeah. A full return to the all pink aesthetic. I mean, you know, don't fix it if it ain't broke. I might I'm gonna leave it for now. I'm gonna leave that for now. I don't know what it is about Luz's design that's so challenging. It's a good design, but oh my gosh. Some of the decisions they've made are really hard to, like, reinterpret into a different style. Like, man, she really works in just exactly the way she looks, and I'd be very interested to see if other people have tried to, like, reinterpret her. So I think, unfortunately, a lot of the fan art I see is just in the show's style. Which, you know, I don't blame them. Okay. God, it's probably time to finally figure out what's going on here, huh? An efficient design. Which means reinterpretation would be difficult, maybe. Yeah. Do you think your model could do the hokey pokey or something? I mean, I could make an animation of it doing the hokey pokey and then make it do that. You just lost it, the Wraith. Bruh, Wraith is so fucking brutal. The Wraith is so mean. If I got, like, full body tracking working, I could do stuff, but, like, that's so much fucking money. That's a lot. It's money I don't have. Nah, the Wraith is mean as fuck. The Wraith stresses me the fuck out. Well, yeah, this is some VR body tracking nonsense. Drop fucking, like, thousands of dollars. Thousands of dollars today. From my VTubing money that I don't have. It's simple. Just join the Hololive or the Shoujo, and then you'll have all the money. Right? I literally, okay, I saw a VTuber debut, and she's very cool. She has a very cool concept. She looks like a fucking, like, boss from an MMO. Like, she looks like a villain. It's like at the end of a dungeon or something, you know? Like, she has that kind of vibe. Very cool style, very, very cool, very intricate rig, like, full body, like, intricate rig that's just, like, wow. And she, like, commissioned an animation and literally, like, literally dropped, like, $2,000 on this, like, debut animation. Like, y'all. Oh, y'all got money, huh? Oh, man, y'all have budgets. I used a program that I got for free. I have a webcam and dreams. That's what I have. Like, best of luck to her, you know, like, she's already doing, she's basically literally already successful, like, she, you know, indie VTube circuit. Oh, God. You know, she'll do great. Some of us have to use other routes. And well, like, there's also just, like, you know, like, a lot of VTubers, especially, like, certain, like, women and men VTubers, it's just, like, their whole shtick is being sexy, right? Like, and there's nothing wrong with that. Like, get your bag, you know? Get your bag. But I'm tired. I'm tired and I don't want to flirt. I'm sorry. Awesome. Yep. You know. If I found it, like, fun to flirt with strangers on the internet, flirt possum. If I had fun doing that sort of thing, then, like, sure, yeah. But also, I'm exhausted. Cybercoth dev flirt. Listen. Oh, I'm nobody's waifu. And if I find out I'm your waifu, I'm coming to your house and I'm sending you to fucking jail, bro. I'm anti-waifu. If you... If motherfuckers come in here and try to waifuification this possum. I'm not the one, bro. Bro, how do hands? Oh my God, how do hands? How do I want their hands to be hands? My brain is failing all of a sudden. Oh my gosh. Nope, no. Here. Knuckle has to be here. Okay. Nope, I don't like that either. Okay. Ugh. Jeez. That thumb feels very large. I want to be viewed, but with boundaries. Y'all can only catch feelings on my terms. Well, and it's just like, I'm a fucking, like, weird, you know, neurodivergent NB. Like, I'm not your little, you know, like, you know, flirty fucking, that's just not who I am, and I'm not gonna be that. Like, if anyone catches a crush or whatever, keep it to your fucking self. You know, I don't want, you know, monies for your text-to-speech, you know, jokes and and your flirtations and your D's nuts or whatever the fuck. I wanna hold hands. I mean, like, but you're a special case, you know that. You can hold my little tiny awesome hand. My little paw. Why can't I? I'm like struggling with how this would. Okay. I don't know. I'm thinking of that Reddit of the, like, little hands, the little, like, paw hands. Hold on. I feel like I need to show Alex if Alex is still around. Like, hold on. Little grabbies, yes! Little grabbies. Here, wait. I'm gonna turn this down a little. Where's my... I wanna switch for a second? I wanna look at little grabbies. Grabbies. The pro strat is just to develop an actual relationship built on mutual trust and respect, you know? That's preferable to me. Oh my gosh. The little grabbies! This video is a little bit... what? Hello? It's a ferret! It's a ferret and a guitar. Little hands. Buddy, are you stuck? He's stuck in there. Little hands. If I had little claws, I mean, this is basically just what my hands actually fucking look like, you know? I just need little bitty claws. Little hands! Look at the little feet! Little hand! Ah, a lizard. You don't see many of these on here. Oh, little claws. Okay. I'm done. Okay. Let's go back. I'm done being distracted by little grabbies. Okay. Little grabbies. Oh, here, we can turn the music back up a bit. It was probably at a good level before. I don't quite remember where it was. There, I don't know. That was a fun little tangent. If you're ever feeling just, really down, r/littlegrabbies is there for you. Jeez. Okay, this drawing finally looks like something. Like, oh my gosh. That was taking a hot minute. Saw that specific post on Reddit today and thought about sharing it with you. Which one? The fairy. Okay. On little grabbies. You know me. Ferret so much. even if they're stinky. Maybe even more because they're stinky. Ah, I'm out of tea. I will have to either grab more or get a water. I'm actually going to take a quick break. That's probably a good moment to. Uh-oh, stinky. They are. They're so stinky. They can't help it. Yeah, I need to stretch and grab a water. And maybe a very quick snack. Ooh. So I'm gonna get up and maybe like 5-ish minute break. Oh, BRB.
and every second I wait, I hit like a riptide on the west side, that best side, yeah. I'm always on my way up, I never sit on sofas. I take your 2 cents and you give me them penny loafers. I got dreams to be the top, that means I think it over. Say I just might show you what my hit like. I hit like when I'm working on it every day. I hit like when I'm doing everything it takes. I hit like when I'm moving every second I wait. I hit like, say I just might show you what my hit like.
I'm also back. Hello. I grabbed some snacks so that I would not be quite so hungry in the middle of the stream. I didn't finish her face. So still kind of what playlist is this? So it's a copyright-free music playlist, I think, that's curated by Twitch on Spotify. The vibes are pretty, like, all over the place. Spotify had a deal going, so I finally decided to, I was just like, well, you know, that's a couple months for pretty cheap, so we'll just kind of try stuff out. I'm still just kind of deciding, like, what the fuck kind of music do I even want to be playing during, like, especially, like, creative streams like this. I just did not feel like listening to, like, soundtracks. I wish I wasn't so finicky about music. It would make this a lot easier if I just didn't care, but, it sure does just affect how I'm feeling. My patience. Mostly this is just another kind of bland pop playlist I'm finding. Kind of a mix of pop, electronic, hip-hoppy vibes. What is this brush? Oh, it's the wrong brush, that's why. It's like, this feels weird. Okay. Here's the part where I decide what the actual direction of this piece, like, what kind of methodology am I going to be using here? I might need to clean this up a little bit more for this to work. Oh yeah, I'm going to need to clean that up. Okay, let's solidify some of this line art. Or, yeah. So we still have some cleaning to do, but I know what I want to do with this, I think. I think I know. Oh god. Oh, let's save. Save. That needs to be closed. That's a tangent. Close off all these little gaps. And we'll clean up some of these other. Vibing with these songs? I mean, that's a good thing. I'm not hating them, which is just kind of like the deciding factor of like what I play. You know, if I don't hate it, then it gets to stay on. Because if it bothers me bad enough, I'm just gonna change it. If it's like fucking up my concentration, it's like distracting or bad or whatever, then I'll do something about it. Welcome back again. Okay. Oh gosh, there's so many little things. Okay. This chair and everything too. Alright. Closing up all these shapes. Oh god, okay. So much to. I'm not gonna worry too much about the ends. Okay. Let's give this, you know, its due diligence. Let's make sure that the shape is whole. But we'll take a sip. I will show do that. One sip. A singular sip. Let's take. Ah! Excuse me while I eat a string cheese. Ah! No, the string cheese! I opened it too aggressively. Move out of the range of the camera for a second. Okay. I hate when I accidentally clicked one of the buttons on my pen. It's supposed to be just annoying. Because usually that means it's either grabbing a color or accidentally turning into an eraser rather than a pen. Is this all? Okay. Can I make sure I find everywhere where there could be... Oh gosh. Gap. No gaps. We need a completely... Okay. Let's try this. Hey. Wait. Oh, that's from where I drew. hold on. Very little sketches behind this where I was like pointing at stuff. Okay. Now. Yeah. Ooh, no. Oh my gosh. It's rotating because I'm holding shift. Here we go. Okay. Now we... invert. That. Okay. Oh shoot, I selected some areas I didn't mean, yeah. Go back. That's not what I meant to do. Why can I not? Okay, let's try that again. I'm on the wrong layer, no wonder. Sitting here, like, struggling. Uh, No, I think we're good. So let's invert that. Cooler. And... okay. It's actually a little... short. But goddammit, whatever. I keep seeing... I'll just erase it out. I don't care. Oh my god, okay. I was trying to be efficient. My efforts have been in vain. Okay. Keep this really rough, like, I don't know. I don't think the usual painting treatment is actually gonna do this image much justice the more I like work on it. I'm not sure, I'm not certain. I just kind of have this feeling that I'm not gonna get the result if I want, if I try to, like, paint it. Like, it's a bit too... like experiment with colors, but not necessarily paint. I should merge these probably. Oops, not all of them, not all of them, not all of them. Merge now. Merge with layer below. Here, that'll make this clean up a little bit more. Asking myself, is that a better place to hide? Nobody knows the real me, I'm living in disguise. Nobody really cares, so would they care if I wasn't alive? Yeesh. This song's so depressing. I'm skipping that one. God, Jesus. Like, actually started listening to the fucking lyrics because they were clear. yeesh. What time is it? Mama is home. Okay. I heard footsteps. Usually I have the house to myself at this time, which is kind of why I like to try and stream in the mornings like this, but... At least not the ones that I'm used to. They're not like real cheese. Yeah, cheese with on a technicality, sure. I would love to know what, like, a legit, like, it wouldn't pull apart, right? Like, I can't think of any cheese that would naturally, like, mozzarella, but, like, I don't know. I doubt that most cheese sticks are, like, legit-ass mozzarella. And I can't think of any other cheese that would, like, pull apart in fibers. Because otherwise it's just a cheese tube, and then it doesn't, it's just sort of, it'll like flake apart in more like chunks rather than like string. Well, I guess that's okay, so then we're talking about the difference of like a cheese stick and string cheese, which is really what when I say a cheese stick, I'm talking about string cheese. Because they're one and the same to me. You have string cheese? Okay. Well, that's one place in the world that for sure has string cheese, then. I don't want to talk about string cheese for a fucking hour. Oh my god. I don't... I'm tired of talking about string cheese. Oh my gosh. I don't want to talk about string cheese for like a whole hour. I will lose my entire mind. Oh jeez. Like I was kind of curious, but now I'm not anymore. And I Oh my god. Shit. You wanna talk about cheese curds? I don't think I have, the right or the privilege to talk about cheese curds. I don't think I'm qualified to talk about cheese curds. other than, they're good. Cheese curds good. Me like. I wish we had more here. We have exactly one Culver's that's like on the way to the airport, and you can get those like fried cheese curds that are like really good. I like those. Those are good. There, my official opinions on cheese curds. stated where all can hear. Cheese curds good. Me like. Oh, I love fried pickles. Oh my god. I love fried pickles. I love pickles in general. I love pickles, but Yeah, hell yeah, fried pickles, so fucking good. I don't get to eat them enough. I should, like, the next time I, like, eat at a. I'm thinking of, like, a specific restaurant. The next time I eat at that restaurant, I'm gonna ask for fucking fried pickles. Because they're fucking good. I'm the person at the restaurant who's like, if you don't want your pickle, that's my pickle then. If you don't want your pickle, it's my pickle. I will trade you as soon as I learn how to make them off. Make them in an air fryer, I'm going off the grid. Man. I mean, you can have my tomato. I don't want my tomato, you can have it. But I want your pickle. I'll trade you the tomato if you give me the pickle. Me want your pickle. This is not conditional. No pickle, just tomato. Should No has. You can no has. I want the pickle. Me no want headbats. Me want food. I'll watch you try to head pat me while I'm hungry. I'll fucking bite your fingers. I give you tomato, you give me your life. That sounds like a fair trade to me. Oh god. We have one of those like big jars of pickles in the fridge right now, the like wedge, like long wedge pickles that you eat with like lunch in the fridge. I feel like I've been eating like one every single day. I've been making like big sandwiches and then I have the pickle on the side. I can't put them on, like if they don't work too. It's hard to put them like on a sandwich. You would have to like slice it and they're just not structurally sound. But that shit is so good. Oops. might actually kind of change this a bit. Oops. I need to go. They do have this sort of like something like that. A little bit messy, but I will fix that up here shortly once I start applying colors and whatnot. Alright. I think we are ready for the next sort of bit. I'm actually going to use a lot of layers for this, which is something I don't normally do. Oh god, okay, hold on. I actually kind of select carefully to... I'm just gonna color pick straight from the characters. At least for now. Well, yeah, basically. Like, I'm just trying to get base colors down, and they're gonna change anyways. This is mostly just so I can have some shape separation. Oh god. No. Thank you. Oh, you know what I can do? There we go. These are all gonna be the same fucking color. Oops. That's not gonna get confusing later on. These are the same color. Hold on. That's not gonna work because that's not the right color. Now it's the right color. I do that every time. It gets me every single time. I always forget that color picking only works if the colors are actually consistent. Can y'all tell that I'm just, like, concentrating so hard? Okay, this one will be a bit. Okay. All right. That you're talking to, tell me why I feel like that. I never lost you. Wish you could run away. Wish you could run away. I think I'm gonna lay all these base color downs and down and then be done for the day. Like, man, it's still in such a rough phase. I want to get more progress done, but I also just don't have the stamina today. Normally I could go for a lot longer, but I just don't think I have it in me to get all the way to the finish line on this one today. I do. I have other things I need to do today that I've been putting off. So really, I should be Maybe careful not to spend too much time.
It sounds like I just want to punch somebody in their fucking face. No, maybe not a punch, maybe an elbow. Move, bitch! Get out the way! Down by one. Throw it to me. You know what I'm gonna do? Bang.
Oh, shit. Yeah, stop. Ah, okay. No, ah, no.
Into the paint, I'm gonna put you on a poster.
I think we're gonna skip this one. So intense for how I'm feeling. Let's chill out a bit. Oh fuck. Here, let's do it one at a time. Oops. Okay, here we go. I can also just, like, I'm concentrating, but I can also tell that, like, my focus, isn't all here. And I think once I actually start coloring, I'll want to be able to, like, focus. Or at least, you know, have some clarity, moving forward. So... I'm concentrating, but my focus is dwindling. And that to me seems like a good sign that I'm not gonna make much more progress today regardless. Alright. So pale. You're stuck. Come on.
You said that we would always be without
without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind will be wild and free. Oh, said you follow me anywhere. But your eyes tell me you won't be there. I gotta learn how to love without you. I gotta carry my cross without you. Stuck in a riddle that I'm just about to.
That'll get fixed up more in the coloring phase, but I wanted it to be there so that I would not forget it, because I will. I will forget it. and then we just need this color. I'm not gonna worry about the chairs and furniture and shit. Not overly concerned about it. Oops, let's at least be a little more precise than that. Ah, come on. I hate songs like this. And then shoop. Come on. Meow. Give me a better there we go. Boop, boop. All right. Missing anything? I mean, I guess like the buttons or whatever. Still in the rough phases, but progress is being made. It's at that stage where it's like, listen, you gotta trust the process. There's so many stages in art where it's just like, I know this looks like nothing now. I know it looks just like, well, that's, that sure is a thing. Gotta trust the process. I'll give that a save. I do like the undersketch. I think I'm actually pretty happy with that undersketch. That in and of itself could be a little, like, something I would throw in, like, my sketch, archive folder stuff. DeviantArt, yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna save. I just saved. I'm paranoid. Save it again. And then I'm gonna go be done. I'm gonna go carry on with my day. Oh. Thank y'all. Oh, sorry, I'm stretching. Oh. Thank y'all for hanging out with me, of course. I appreciate y'all. and I hope everyone has a good day. Talk to y'all later. Oh, I'll probably stream tomorrow since I didn't Monday, or not tomorrow, Friday. I'll probably stream Friday since, I didn't stream Monday because I just was not feeling it. So if my energy is good, maybe stream tomorrow to kind of make up for the lost day. we'll see. That's the day when a lot of people like to stream. but I think earlier in the mornings, it's not so many. We'll see. Alright. Hello. I will see everyone later. Bye.